Manchester United already have Kylian Mbappe of their own to save Glazers millions. Manchester United are interested in signing Kylian Mbappe on a free transfer next year. That's according to ESPN, who say the Paris Saint-Germain star is one of four players under consideration. However, in Mason Greenwood, the Red Devils already have their own version of the player, meaning the Glazers wouldn't necessarily have to part ways with their cash. Of course, Mbappe would be a spectacular signing for United. He's been one of football's biggest names ever, since bursting onto the scene for Monaco in 2016, where he fired them to League One glory the following year. In 2017, the 22-year-old moved to Paris Saint-Germain on loan. Then, the following year, they paid £166 million to land him permanently. In the time since, Mbappe has done from strength to strength. He's third on the list of record goalscorers for the club, having struck 132 times over the past 4 years. That's more than Pauletta and Angel Di Maria, and less than Edinson Cavani and Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Think you know sport? Test your sporting knowledge with our tricky quiz. Mbappe has also won the World Cup with France during that time, scoring in the 4-2 thumping of Croatia in 2018. But while United can be forgiven for eyeing a deal, the Red Devils could be wise to look elsewhere. Mbappe would command big money in wages, more than the other players on their shortlist, including Harry Kane, Erling Haaland and Lautaro Martinez. And Greenwood's rise means the 22-year-old wouldn't necessarily be needed, with the England international developing fantastically. It has, of course, been a testing year at times for the 19-year-old. Don't miss. Man United set Kane price by Tottenham chief Levy convinced Barcelona's strong eye with Ronaldo and two other signings Arsenal's amazing squad. If Edu seals six more deals. Greenwood was sent home in disgrace from international duty last summer after breaking coronavirus restrictions in Iceland. And by the time March rolled around, the United youngster had scored just a single Premier League goal. However, in the time since, the teenage talent has been nothing short of outstanding. Greenwood was United's best player for the final few months of last season, netting 6 times in his final 8 appearances of the campaign. And he was excellent in the recent 5-1 hammering of Leeds, finding the net in a complete display. United, for a number of years, have done everything in their power to make Greenwood's path to the first team easier. They offloaded Romelu Lukaku to Inter Milan in 2019, such was their faith in their prodigy. And United also offloaded Alexis Sanchez after the Chile international clashed with Greenwood in training after a feisty tackle from the youngster. Therefore, should they sign Mbappe, they'd risk hampering his development. If Greenwood continues to shine, United won't need another number 9, unless it's to sit on the bench and lie in wait. Therefore, millions can be saved. And it's evident that Solskjaer is delighted with the way the teenager has been playing at present too. I think you can see how much work